Welcome to Space News from the Electric Universe, brought to you by the Thunderbolts Project at thunderbolts.info.
The HIRISE camera aboard NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter has captured an intriguing image of polygonal patterns within a crater at the Martian North Pole. A space.com report states of these features, "The entire crater is around 3 miles across, and its ancient interior has undergone countless millennia of freeze-thaw cycles that have broken the surface into polygonal shapes. This process is common on Mars and can even be found on Earth, but this particular image depicts it exceptionally nicely. However, rather than freezing and thawing occurring selectively over eons of time within the crater, in the electric universe, the same process that created the crater is responsible for the polygonal forms. We have repeatedly discussed the unique cratering patterns produced in laboratory experiments with electrical discharges. Consider the side-by-side comparison of the images on your screen. On the left are the so-called cracks that appear within the recently imaged Mars crater. In the center and to the right are the polygonal patterns produced by experimentalist Billy Elverton through electrical discharges to clay on an iron base. Surprisingly similar forms can be seen elsewhere on Mars, as seen in this image of geometric patterns punctuated by occasional spirals. However, unlike the so-called cracks in the Mars crater, planetary scientists say that these forms are not the result of many millennia of freezing and thawing, but rather, they are lava coils. A similar form can be seen on Earth, called Giant's Causeway in Ireland, which geologists say was the result of an ancient volcanic eruption. Other polygonal patterns can be seen here on the so-called pancake domes on Venus, where they cannot be the result of any freeze-thaw cycle. Let us also consider individual hexagonal or square craters seen on many solid bodies throughout the solar system. In an interview discussing NASA's Dawn mission to the dwarf planet Ceres, mission director and chief engineer Mark D. Raymond was asked to explain the hexagonal craters on Ceres. He replied, "It's believed the cause for that is that there are subsurface cracks and then a crater is formed. The crater's edges tend to follow those weaker lines, and so you get polygons, which sometimes can have quite regular shapes." An alternative explanation with experimental support can be found in the realm of plasma physics. High-energy plasma discharges are known to be subject to the formation of vortices, called dioketron instabilities. An example of this is also seen in planetary atmospherics, in the long-lived hexagonal feature at Saturn's North Pole. In the electric universe theory as proposed by the chief principals of the Thunderbolts project, in the relatively recent past, high-energy electrical discharges scarred and excavated many planets and moons in the inner solar system, events recorded in the myths and traditions of ancient cultures around the world. Hexagonal and polygonal craters direct our attention to similar geometries seen in more complex networks of such scars. These enigmatic features will surely begin to make sense when planetary scientists allow for electrical scarring as a geological process worth exploring.
For continuous updates on space news from the Electric Universe, stay tuned to thunderbolts.info.